All right, we're at another final table today. First place gets 177, and we're like in second place. Seven remaining, so we have $26 locked up. I'm in for 11 bucks, so let's try to make some more out of here. Try to find some tunes right now. It should be a pretty fast final table. It is a turbo after all. So let's see what happens. All right, pull up some music. Some jams going. There we go. All right. Let's try to win this thing. It is fixed limit, not pot limit, like a music plan. But I do okay in this one. Suited hand and some connectors. Hopefully this holds up. Alright. Ooh, we got a flush draw too. And I have two pair. Hopefully it holds. We good? Chop pot? Alright. Goodbye 27. We do chip up a little bit there. Ooh, king. I'll raise it. We gotta raise the kings. I still should wait for this guy to get knocked out. Hopefully he goes in his hand. Alright, hopefully our king's hold. We're gonna check it all the way to the river, hopefully. Ooh, our king's got enough. Okay. No, we're good. no reason not to. One more time. Sir. Alright. Final three. We got $88 to be some locked up. But I want 177. That's my goal. And we are chip leader. Raising it up. We got a suit. We got some cards. He three bets us. Alright. See a good flop dealer. That's an awful flop dealer. Hold this one. Hey, yeah. Yeah. $118 into the bank. It was fun. Peace. Good tournament. Overall, couldn't get it done. But how was the way we played? The blinds were so freaking big that I think we did the best that we could in the show because we got second out of 59 runners. We haven't gotten that good in the big $22 one, but I will gladly accept